After 20 minutes of preheating, check that casing is in heated condition. Close preheating valve. Open inlet valve of the pump B and outlet valve of pump B in closed condition. Take clearance from control room for changeover. Start pump B.